children, how are you all? I hope you all are safe at your home. Children, in GK, today we will learn about body parts. You know, our body consists many parts. Let's see how many parts of body. Head, hair, forehead, eyebrows, eyes, nose, ears, cheek, chin, neck, shoulder, arm, hand, chest, stomach, thigh, knee, ankle, toe, teeth, fingers, thumb. Children, you know, we have five sense organs. They are eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. Okay? So, these are our body parts. So, you must learn. Thank you.